accusing staff within the Cook County Department of Corrections for stealing.
And I will take that then. Stealing narcotics and other medicines from the patients. Barbara Tomiak is suing Cook County and the County Health Care Department. She is the woman's roommate that publicly claimed that he... Let's see, we've got a backup here. This is a high school teacher. Yes, she's been fired. We've got a couple of stories that we've gone through. And it looks like we're having problems with our prompter. Where are we here? We are... All right. We're going for this one now. If you...